faster the next time you turn.
So you've got to put them up here.
Spinning. Okay, big rotational inertia, and then go ahead and start pulling in those weights.
Oh my god.
You can really feel the ground. I'll do it the other way this time to balance the mountain.
When you pull it in slower, doesn't it mean like you go faster?
Oh my god. A little bit, but if you pull it in super fast, like you increase the spin rate immediately. And and then as fast as you can that you don't fall off, go ahead and pull it in. Oh.